Oh, check out this car! What the heck is this? Oh! Dude, you can't even see! Oh, okay, you can. Is the window cracked? Oh! You can't see it from the outside, but the inside you can. That's cool. Can't do this one. Did I not already do the tarot card? No, I'm not buying that. I don't have enough money anyway. I guess we can try doing maybe this one and this one and then going back to Panem. How does that sound? These cars are expensive. Holy crap. Yeah, let's do this. Let's go. We got this bumpy music too. Late night cruising. Stop sign? Not gonna stop me. So, being in the Badlands, does it mean that if I commit crimes, no NCPD is gonna come find me? That'd be great. That'd really be great. So what is this?
Me. I have a job. The urgent kind. Someone is yanking my friend's drones out of the sky. I check out the coordinates. Find out who is responsible. The details are attached.
You got it. We got a freak ton of people here. That is a freaking turret. Okay, I can make it friendly, but can I make it so that it attacks my enemies? Turrets and cameras treat your enemies as their enemies. Oh, good, good.
You pissed off the wrong guy.
Right, so as soon as I do that, this is gonna go down. That's fine. Great. Did the turret die? I don't know. Oh my god. But there's no covering for me anywhere here. Whoa! Holy crap. There's no covering anywhere!
Ride or die.
Ah! So I felt like I had full health there, but I got downed so quickly. Maybe I can use the car as covering, or maybe I just gotta get in quicker. I really want to try using the turret on my side, but if you're gonna defeat the stealth right away... See, it says... Yeah, whether I'm in combat or stealth, it starts attacking everybody, which is not what I want. I want you... to be off for now. And then maybe once things go south, I'll turn it on. Is that a better idea? Probably. Although I don't really feel like stealthing either. I just want to go in. But look how many freaking people are here though, my god. Can't get everybody. Oh, we gotta start somewhere. Just want you to stay away from the people, that's all. And these guys are wraiths. Wraith Goliath. There's gotta be more of where those turrets came from. If there's one, there's gotta be more. They're seeing me. The camera's seeing me.
Who's there?
Oh, I rebooted her optics. Frick, I wanted to ping. So let me just get this camera right here. Now we can go on a marking spree. Generally, stealth takes longer to set up. But to kill people, the difference between stealth and combat is really, really big. To the point that I'm kind of like, should it be that big? Because stealthing takes one hit. And that's how you kill somebody. But then, if you do combat, especially on a higher difficulty, it takes up to like 10 hits and they're still trying to get you and all that. I kind of want to just go all out again. Especially since there's a turret right here. Want to try that? Let's do it.
Today's your lucky day!
They realize where I am? Yeah, so I can like not charge the gun and it'll still do stuff. But I can't go through the walls without charging.
Get her!
Don't have enough ram back yet. Gotta wait a little bit. Whoa. Okay, but normal non-wall- Whoa! Non-going through wall hits. Works fine with a sniper. Where are you? Ho ho! Everybody. If I'm gonna use melee this often, I should really get those blades. Sooner rather than later. It's kinda dark right now, I can't see you. Woo! I need a flashlight or something. Would the turret be okay now? Nope, I'm still missing some RAM. That's okay. Oh, I gotta go through a wall. Probably. I can't even mark you right now. You're really, really far. Ow! Whoa! Still not enough RAM. Oh Lord. I can only get him through the wall. There you go. Great hit. I think there might be one more sniper. We should probably wait until later to do this. E9. 1C, 55, 1C. 1C. Who else is around here? I know somebody's around here. Oh. Hi. Great. There's still one more. I'm onto you. I'm onto you, but money first. Money is very, very important. I can't start with 55. Okay. 55. Oh, I screwed up. BD. 1C. I'll read that later. Let me get that last guy first. Whoa. They've got like a whole actual hideout here. Whoa!
We had some fun.
No shotguns allowed. How'd you like that? Ow! No, that was just the cameras, right? I think. Are we happy? Are we finally happy? No, I think someone's still unhappy, but I don't know who. A person or just machines? Because if it's machines, then we don't really need to care. Do we have like a turret here? Oh! Oh, there's one more person! Oh, I really want friendly mode now, just so I can... What the hell? Come on. Ah, I need a little bit more to turn you off. Weird though, that doesn't really make too much sense to me because walking up to it and turning it off takes more expertise than remotely turning it off. Feels like it should be the other way around. Okay. That's the sound of peace and quiet. Maybe.
Man, this transmitter takes me back.
How so?
Back in 2020, we used them for pirate broadcasts. You know, blasting hardcore punk on badge frequencies and whatnot.
Hmm, so this must be how Raph and Shiv hacked those drones.
Was beginning to think you'd never figure it out.
It's like bungling up the radio signals or something. Okay. Oh, I don't think I read that text earlier. Oh my god, that's a lot of texts. Look, this woman sent me 5 on her own. My goodness. I'm popular. Missing drones. Eliminate cause for drone disappearance. Good friend of mine, Mosquito, is running an op in the Badlands. He packs a chem shipment in a drone and sends it off to the city. Yada yada yada, but then the drones aren't going to their destinations, somehow. And we learn that it's because of this. So you want me to just break it? That's no fun. That's no fun. That's fun. There. Job well done. Hmm. I almost feel like if we were able to see this from like down there or something, could we just shoot it from there? Not even have to come in? That'd be insane. Not very smart of them too, to have it exposed like that. That's so easy for people to just pick it off. Yeah, what do you want? What do you want? I gotta go back and get my access points. I know there's a few around here. Like right here. And read the emails. E9 55 1C. Sometimes the screen automatically closes, but sometimes you gotta like manually close it by clicking on exit interface. I'm not really sure why that is. I never figured it out, I guess. Oops. Sorry. Gotta watch my diet a little bit here. Instructions. How to disassemble a drone and not to piss me the fuck off. Don't fucking force it. It won't unscrew. Leave it. Stay the fuck away from sand. Sand plus electronics is shit. Shit is not money. Got it? If you can't work a soldering iron, don't touch it. Don't leave batteries in the fucking sun. Fucking appreciate it. Thanks. It sounds like somebody who's really fed up. Ooh, they've got some kind of like a hollow thingy here. Hack. As opposed to use. Oh, I see. We can probably find the code somewhere, but this is faster. No. Oh! Oh, I thought we had to do like a mini game or something. virus from bad to many. Hey, bad was the person that we did a job for the Tiger Claws back in Mega Building H10? 11? Virus attached, easy to use. Insert shard into the control panel for the antenna slash transmitter and begin transmission on all channels. If this is impossible, the virus will be sent one by one on each frequency in the cycle. The virus will only unpack in the drones you specify, cutting power to propulsion. Any problems, just holla. Killer.
You'd think every smartass would have encrypted their comms by now. Anyway, what's the message say?
Raph and Shiv bought a virus, and they're broadcasting it around via an aerial transmitter.
Wasn't there an antenna around here?
Mm-hmm. Not for much longer, it won't be.
In fact, it's already gone. It is already gone. Let's read one. NC Art? Oh my god. Area Rapid Transit. NC Art. This font! NC Art organizes and oversees public transport in the Night City area. Our customers have a subway system. Okay, from Westbrook all the way to Pacifica. Currently owned by Night Corp. Hey, we don't really know what Night Corp does. I don't remember coming across any sort of products made by Night Corp. What do they actually do? Just govern the city? Night City-based corporation bailed out the public transit system after the tragedy of 2068, when unknown attackers released poison gas in subway stations. Oh wow. The 2068, poison gas in subway stations. Today, safety standards are improving, yada yada yada. Important to remember that passengers use the metro at their own risk. Domain under construction. Under the stations and lines, that's the most useful page. Tickets are encoded into passengers' personal coprocessors. Of course, no paper tickets. News. We're renovating Corporation Station. We're gonna make it bigger. Stations and lines page will be temporarily unavailable. But good news, once we get it up and coming, it'll be like a brain dance. NC Art condemns racist remarks. An NC Art employee in Pacifica was forced to resign after making inflammatory statements against Pacifica's Haitian community. Yeah, the main quest. We're looking for the Voodoo Boys. North Oak? NC Art Station? You want one? Vote. 10 years. 10 years anniversary with Night Corp. Wow, amazing. Great. I guess they wanted me to find this before actually destroying the antenna, but whoops. Whoopsie daisies. Wow, they have a lot of stuff here. And is that morning time I spy? Damn, it's been a while. This tower is not so bad. It's pretty nice. Oh, wow. Your winner! Inheritance, urgent. Oh, it's all spam. It's all spam. Medicine lottery. Oh my god, you need to buy a lottery to get medicine. Cyberpsychosis vaccines? Ripperdoc referrals? 1 year trauma team premium package. Oh hey. Yeah, they have a... There's a really big flaw in their security. They have all these turrets around. Yeah, people can't come by, but they can just point a sniper rifle right at the antenna and destroy it. So what's the point of all these turrets? You gotta put a shield around that thing or something.
Nice work on that antenna. The tricky part of having a head is knowing how to use it, but not for you, V. Mosquito's roots are safe and secure again. The contract is closed, and closed well.
My car! They despawned my car again. Unacceptable. One more. Let's do one more and then we'll get back to Panam. Oh, there's a fixer right here! That's probably Dakota. We should visit them. Just, you know, meet them and all that. Oh, that's actually a different kind of point. so we can have two at the same time. Awesome. Now, so far, I feel like the difficulty increase has mostly changed it so that I'm turtling more, as opposed to really exploring all the systems. Maybe I gotta focus a bit more on what to upgrade for the perks and stuff, but like, man, stealth or combat, stealth or combat. Stealth takes a while, but I like stealth. Ooh, sorry. Sorry, man. Is that normal? It's not normal, is it? It's not my car anyway, whatever. Dakota? Sorry. Hi.
I'm listening.
Hi.
Tell me about the Badlands. Not much going on out here, huh?
Au contraire, if you use your eyes and ears. This is an ecosystem. Nomads, Raff and Shiv, corporations, and drifters. They form a complete whole. Remove one part, the delicate balance topples.
She's got an A tattooed on her face. That's all you got for me? It's my first time officially meeting you. I thought you'd have more. This is your own home. Don't you want to, like, keep it a little bit cleaner? Well, that's disappointing. Oh, hold on, how come the icon is here? The fixer icon is right where I'm standing for some reason. Weird. Maybe I'll read some... Well, I'll read yours at the minimum. Oh, I'm sorry! Take my call! Take my call, dang it. Why won't you take my call? I bet... all of these are about cars. Oh my god. Dakota, drop by if you ever want to talk. Or if you don't want to talk, we can just sit together in silence. Either way, I'm here for you, sister. Why? Why are you being so nice? That's weird. Three cars. Oh, they look like the kinds that you would see in deserts and stuff. Like a... yeah. Gecko. Nomad. Take on a Galena. Solid machine. A little bit bare on the inside. No cup holder, yada yada yada. Little mule. Custom-tuned Thornton Colby. Nothing but rust, dust, and a communal bathroom for rats. Mizutani Shion. All-terrain, fuel-guzzling beast. It actually looks pretty cool. All of these look cool. I just don't have money. That's all. That's really the main reason why I'm not buying anything. You know what? Speaking of buying something... okay, there's a fast travel marker here. So what I'm gonna do is do this one. Do this one. And then maybe we'll go here, maybe we'll go here. Somewhere. Somewhere where we have a marker. Go back to Vic, get the blades, and come back. Because we have money now. We should probably do that. If we wait to like casually come across a Ripperdoc, it's just never gonna happen. We gotta make things happen ourselves. Whoops! Oh!
Slow down.
Oh, those are people! Hey, lady! You need help? Are they propositioning that car owner? Can I have that car? That looks like a pretty fancy car. What's happening here? He's not having it. She's like, screw this. Oh. Thank you. I'll be having that car now. Woo! Channeling the inner GTA spirit. Hey, we're in the Badlands. There's no NCPD here. We'll literally never get into trouble. Right? Even if we kill somebody? Even if we... do all the depraved things? I mean, I guess so. What is that? That thing's gonna get angry at me, isn't it? Oh.
V, I hear a war vet's barricaded himself at home. The neighbors heard shots. Figure out the sitch and keep me... posted, okay? Sending details now.
Waiting for your details. Best put on some walking shoes, cause getting to this house is, I'm already here. Folks say there was a heavy shootout. Guessing this wasn't no family quarrel. Watch my step if I were you. Alright. They even have turrets around here. Griffin drone. Is that a drone? That's the person himself, isn't it? Let's look around. Nice thing about having legs, we can cross this border at any time. Do you think if I go up to him, he'll be responsive and say hi in a friendly way? Oh, there is no way in. I don't think he's very receptive to visitors.
Invasion!
This is considered invasion? Really? I can't turn you off. So I guess I'll just do that. Oh, damn! Okay, well, I guess we're going in. Ow! Oh, curses! Barbed wires! No, my one weakness! Okay, you got me there. You got me there. There was a gap in here earlier. All we gotta do is find that one gap again. There's gotta be more than one gap. Where did I even park my car? Like that one place we were looking in earlier, that was the spot. Where is my car? Oh, here it is. Oh, we were at the perfect spot already. Good enough. Hi, I came to talk. I could just shoot him through the wall, but I want to see him first. Friendly mode. It's a turret. He's so fast! How do I become that fast? I'm out of stamina. See, when we do melee, it feels like such a beatdown. But then when we do ranged, we're the ones getting beat down. Oh, frick, blades. Shoot. If I take it right now, is it just gonna go to waste then? But I can't not take it. Actually, which one would that even be? Here. I have blades progress even though I don't even have blades. Kind of a waste to use it on level 1, but I can't do much about it. Yeah, just made it from 1 to 2, which is pretty lame. Sweet dreams. I knew this would happen. They did it. They finally got us. While I was testing my Netrunner chair, one split second of distraction was all it took. Must have dialed it up too far. Short-circuited the grid. Coils blew. When the wife came to see what happened, all hell broke loose. I knew one day this would happen. I did all I could to protect them, but they were also careless. See what happens when you don't listen? You get ripped to shreds. I thought I prepared myself for the worst case scenario, but nothing can prepare you for this kind of carnage. And just when we were a hair's breadth away from being 100% safe, that ice was supposed to protect us from backdoor net attacks. The last place they'd get us. If only they just stayed inside. I could still protect them. What fucking good is all this security now? I don't give a shit. They can come for me. I'll put up hell of a fight, take those hive mind fuckers with me. They'll regret they ever messed with Sam Milton. Come at me, motherfuckers. I'm right here. Didn't sound too insane, all things considered. What's your story? Did your family leave you too? Okay. Wait, there's an underground... Or maybe it's around here. Who are you? Indoor clothes indicate he lived here. Shot by a turret. Peter Green. Okay. They both have that BD wreath thing. Oh my god. Where was that turret? There was a turret around here. On the roof? Don't come. Don't come here. There's no point. Sam's completely lost it. It's not safe here. I'm trying to be understanding. I know what he's been through. I even scolded our son for being selfish and trying to escape. Now I know he was right. Getting out is the only way. I can't even talk to Sam like a normal person anymore. Last week, he laid new mines and forgot to tell me about them. One step in the wrong direction, and that would have been the end of me. This house is starting to look more like a prison. Still, at least in prison, you know what to expect. But here? The turret. Oh my god. War vet. So probably had some cyberpsychosis even just coming back from the war, whatever the war was, the fourth corporate war. And then his family, he came back to his family, but he was so paranoid and set up all these things. Yeah, he had a bunch of BD wreaths, so they had some brain dance stuff going on here. Netrunner chair, Sam Milton, we sell everything. I need new coils for the Netrunner chair that I bought from you a week ago. The ones I came with short-circuit my grid. Should have tested it when I was at yours. Maybe if your system's fried, you'd be more careful about the crap you sell to people. Chum, you bought a chair for watching TV. You've gotta be gone to try to jack that into the net. This tech's practically ancient. Forget the coils and disconnect that junk before you flatline yourself. This isn't no toy for wannabe runners. Let this be a lesson to you. Do your research before you buy something. The fact that you can't repair it proves you're a bunch of incompetent hacks. Whatever. I'll just fix it myself. You just lost a customer, and good luck getting any others, because I'm telling everyone that We Sell Everything NC sucks! Yeah, they're so scared of losing your business. Where's your TV? Oh, I guess the BD wreath is the TV. Ooh. A lot of spare limbs. Well, I wish these people should have moved out. They should have moved out, but they... Man. That's rough. Can we get inside the house? Oh, there's a turret. There were two! No, this one's already broken. Broken by me? I don't think so. And all these drones around too, let's not forget about that. I did it again.
See you around.
Bye! Got our guy, knocked him out. Must have had a rough pass, because I've never seen anyone more paranoid about security. Tried coating his own ice, but all he did was cause a power outage. Family must have come by to check it out. And that's when the defense system's activated. No wonder he lost his shit. Gonna be hard to set him straight again. Poor Gonk was so afraid someone would zero him that he turned his house into a death trap. Too bad his family happened to walk into it. Went completely unhinged after what happened. Good thing you got him first before he could off himself. Yeah, surprisingly, he didn't. He was still around. Perk point. Okay, if I'm having trouble fighting, should I invest into reflexes more? Hacking? Nice to increase it, but like, yeah, I think I probably need to do some more here. But if I wanna, yeah, it's the same story again. If I wanna get more skills, I gotta put more attribute points in here too. Crit chance? Firing from behind cover. I actually think I don't do that often. Oh, okay, bullseye, 10%. Could be good. Yeah. Okay, now, we will go to the nearest point. There is a Ripperdoc right here. I don't even have to go to Vic. But I love Vic. Maybe let's go here. I'm kind of curious what's going on in this little town. There is a Ripperdoc. Can probably just walk this distance, unless if I take one of the cars here. Or... my car is still here. Emphasis on my car. As you know, I very legally paid for everything, and this car belongs to me. This car is like a Corpo car. It doesn't belong in the Badlands. That person was probably just driving through. That was fast. What's happening here? BD Shack. Oh my freaking god, this is where we were with Panam! We're back here again! No! It's that town! I see. Okay, you know what? Let's go and see what this new Ripperdoc has then. Just to see. You never know, right? If I keep sticking to Vic, I'll never even see the good mods. This should be a pretty fast ride. If I can get out of here. This car is pretty fast. So what are those? Wind power? Windmills? It's nice seeing all this vegetation, but it's like there's no balance. It's either the deserted wastelands or the hyper-powered electronic city. There is no in-between. Looks like there's something there. Oh, that's probably just cars. Oh, look at the highway. There's so many people. Oh, God. Maybe don't look at the highway and look in front of me? Aldecaldos. Hold on. Are we back at the camp? The Aldecaldo camp? Is this the same one? It looks like it. That means we can read Panam's computer now. No! Oh, there we go. She read it already. Panam to Mitch. Mitch, I'm getting the hell out. I'm sorry, I know it's sudden, but if I don't leave now, I'll call you when I'm in town. I'll look into that afterlife, find a job. Everything will be fine. Don't you dare worry about me. We'll talk soon. Okay, I won't mince words here. Think long and hard, girl. You believe it will be better in the big city, but that's just because you don't know what's waiting for you there. Here with us, you just butt heads with Saul. In Night City, you'll have to contend with everyone, dog eat dog. The camp is your family. The city, you'll be lost in a crowd of strangers. Please come back. We'll talk. Cool our heads. No, Mitch. I've thought long and hard about this. If I change nothing, I swear I will explode. Or kill someone, you know who. I'm leaving my home, but I'm not leaving you or Scorpion or the others. I simply cannot sit at the same table as someone to whom I'm supposed to be grateful. To whom I should have had some measure of respect. And toward whom I can muster only hate. And the deepest contempt. I'll not change Saul's mind. I'll not stop him from letting the Corpus fuck us. I can't grow a pair of balls for him. So I'll leave instead. Let me at least do that. I understand, but listen, take care out there. We'll be waiting for you. Let us do that. You know, I kind of admire that kind of stance. If you don't like something, generally there's two ways to deal with it. You change yourself, or you change the thing that's making you not happy. So, Panam is choosing to leave. Of the two paths, that would be the path of least lesser resistance. Scorpion to Panam. So how about this? We get your Thorn ready for a long haul and head north, back to my neck of the woods, You know, hit the old Oregon Trail. There's waterfalls up there like you wouldn't believe. All we gotta do is get Mitch on board. Alright, I'm in. But if you even think about making a mess of my ride like the one you've got here, you're walking. Huh. If they ever start advertising the Nomad way of life, you'd be our poster girl. The Nomad and her aptly named Old Warhorse. Right. And you know someone around here who can spin this life into gold? Because I'd sure like to meet them. Well, good thing we came back anyway. Now we can try out their Ripperdoc. Oh, look how badass that is. Whatever that is. A horse? That doesn't really look like a horse. Hi. Oh. Look at his head. He doesn't have hair. That's badass.
Recommend any chrome in particular?
You know, cyber implantation's like buying shoes. Everyone needs something different. A netrunner won't have the same needs as a solo. But if you spend a lot of time in the Badlands, it's worth investing in cloaking gear. Holoskin, active camo, what have you. Compared to the city, surrounding area might look deserted. But less folk doesn't mean you'll be safer. Here's what I recommend. Move quietly. Don't draw too much attention, else things can get real ugly real quick.
Hold the phone. You're saying we can get camo gear? Like turn invisible and all that?
Wanna get myself chipped.
Straight to the point. I like it.
Oh my god, I wanna turn invisible. What do you got? Nothing I can get. Hiroshi Optics Mark II. Hey, but this one has two slots. It's only $3,000 too. Should be good, right? But I never even used the one slot on my original one. Why haven't I done anything with it? How do I add a mod? Not on the screen? Aim and shoot while dodging. Slows time by 60%. So this one's for stealth. This one's for assault. I think the stealth one would be more useful overall, though. Grants immunity to burn! Oh, I don't have that. I need two slots. Do we ever get two slots? Oh, blades. Monowire? What is it? Whip-like monofilament? Wire with a cutting edge only a molecule wide. Whoa. Mantis blades? Arm blades designed with lethality and concealment in mind. Concealment, as effective as they are flashy. Unlock the ability to leap towards a target and deal massive damage. So, but looking at the numbers, this one has much higher numbers. They're about the same price, though. So what's the difference? Lots of different things we can try here, not just the blades. Gorilla arms. Super strong. Projectile launch system. Oh my gosh, can I turn myself into a rocket launcher? Holy crap. Okay, well, let's try the standard blades first. That's a pretty penny. It's a pretty penny. But it's okay, as long as we jack into everything, then we can get money. Cool, I have slots. No, I have that already. Smart link? Bionic? Oh, hold on. Increases carrying capacity by 40%. I want this one. Yes! Beautiful! Thank you. These are garbage. I got a better one. I think. No, this one has higher base RAM. This one has a higher buffer size. But the epicness means that we can add more mods, is I think the deal here. Okay, cool, thank you. Eh, might as well sell some guns. $800? So little. Cool. So if I want to add mods into my cyberware, do I do it here? No, I gotta do it at a Ripperdoc, right? Like the little circles, how do I add more stuff into the circle? Oh, I do it here. Okay, cool. So Mantis Blades, it currently has blade physical damage. I can add in more stuff like making it faster. Okay. Good. Oh, this is the rotor upgrade. This is the blade upgrade. This is the one that came with buying it. Do I have better ones? Chemical damage. Physical damage. Thermal damage. I feel like I want something more than just physical damage. But we'll try this to begin with. And then, eye upgrades. Oh my god. Crit chance by 5? No, let's get the one with 2 slots. Yeah. Future-proof a little bit. Okay. Crit chance by 5? That's all I got for now. How do I get more? Just by picking it up off the ground? Yeah, now all my slots are filled, except for the one. Cool. Thanks.
See? Hello?
Hi.
Doesn't seem like you get a lot of customers, huh?
True, but I get by from my regulars.
How's that? They buy a new iron every week?
They bring them in for repair. The sand, it gets into every opening, every little crack. You gotta take them apart, air blast them every once in a while. If you don't, well, might eventually find yourself wishing you did.
Maintenance of robotics in the deserts. I will read that later on, but can I pick it up right now? Do you want to let me pick it up? Coptic Bible. Man, we're never gonna get to the point where we finish reading everything. Oh, sorry, I'm behind the counter. Are Mitch and Scorpion still here? Maybe we can kind of talk to them? Not really, I guess. Do you mind if I shoot and ride? Yeah, I think people here take a lot of pride in their cars. Do you mind if I use that? So when you come back in, you do see the windshield. All right. Okay, we've had enough messing around. Wanna go back to Panem now? Although that's, you know, the main quest. We don't have to rush to go back. Oh, but in this region? This is the only moderate job left. Should I just go do it? Freaking do it. Do it. It's close enough. It's a smaller region. Because this area is small enough that it makes me feel like we can actually complete all the quests around here. Like that's actually humanly possible. Wait, we're going here! I don't need to go on the road! Minimap lies! What is this music? Oh, this car doesn't have a... Whoa! This car doesn't have a radio function. Built for top speeds or something. Look at these views. Nothing but pipes and windmills. Yeah, we need this kind of car for the deserts. Because it's so bumpy around here. What's this? Hold on. Moderate? Okay. Sure. What is it? Dude, they're dead already. Harry Sullivan and Jim Geronimo. Molotech must have done some sort of update. Either way, lost my access to their weather system. And if I lose my access, a lot of other people lose theirs too. Got it. I need access to accurately predict sandstorms. Your rates, after all. Fucking right. Okay, just let me get my things and I'll be on my way. Okay, waiting. How's it going? You do your thing? Still on my way. Call you in an hour? Okay, and be careful. Might be Militex patrols nearby. Climb that turbine, hack what you gotta hack, and bust your ass out of there. Yup, I know what to do. Sure, sure. Well? Harry? Did it work? No, it didn't. Did he try climbing this one? I think he fell off. I guess that was that. Ugh. There's people around here. Okay. Police? Hey! Why don't we bring this car, or this kind of car, to the ride with Claire? The racing? Well, I kinda wanna use her car too, because she's got such a good car and whatever, but eh.
Hey, Raffins are hunting someone in the Badlands. The word psycho's been mentioned. Check it out. If it is a cyberpsycho, don't kill him. At least try not to. I have people who can get him into experimental therapy, and therapy doesn't work on the dead. Sending you the details.
Oh no. Apparently it's some fresh fanatic converting Raffins in a pretty gruesome way. Watch your back. He might have military training. Witnesses claim they saw a silent old man wandering the Badlands, leaving a trail of bodies behind him. Didn't we read a story like that before? One of the documents? The green something. About a boy who was taken in by an old man, and it turns out the old man was some kind of a Grim Reaper. Wound from a sniper caliber round. Deceased Raffin Shiv. We do have a nice Raffin car here. These are so cool. I love them. Even though they're like, they're supposed to be kind of crappy, but I love how transformery it looks. Okay, trail of bodies. See another one already. I think this means we should probably keep our heads up. I can't hide anywhere here. There's nowhere. Oh dear. They're all Raff and Shiv. Aww. If he's a sniper, he's gotta be high up. Sniper battle? Another one. Another two. Another three.
Who would have thought?
What am I looking at?
Oh, fuck.
Oh! Hide him behind the bushes. Look at his health. We did like 1,000 damage on him and he's still... Is this a normal difficulty? Yeah, it is. It is. I didn't even get to look at the painting yet. But the painting was designed to make me go in front of that rock so that he could shoot me down. Now let's get in a little bit closer. Are you even shooting me? I can do a charged shot. Now he's the one shooting me. He's a dummy though. He's not moving at all. He's leaving himself wide open. Why did I open my big fat mouth? Now he's moving. Did I mark him? Woo! That sniper rifle of yours ain't gonna do anything.
Better not miss anything.
I have seen the light. I know many of my old brothers-in-arms wander this life aimlessly, living hand-to-mouth, while their souls slowly disintegrate with apathy. What does that mean, hand-to-mouth? That is why I'm writing this, to provide reassurance. Your purpose is right in front of you. You just haven't perceived it yet. Today, I went through a difficult test, but I came out alive and now my life makes sense again. It all started with a job from the VEDBs. Seems straightforward at first. For an old dog like me, it's as easy as aiming and pulling the trigger. I did a quick recon, and that same day confirmed mission completion. Then something strange happened. Instead of receiving my payment, an effervescent light filled my vision, and before me appeared the guardian of the border between the living and the dead. To my friends who live in destitution, do not lose hope. The day will come when you too will be put to the test and be given a second chance as I have. Do not waste the opportunity. Once more, we will fight side by side. I am now opening the path to the sacred land with sacrifices to the lower gods. Join me. Multiple homicide. Slander against a corporation is a crime. Oh my god. Well, I want to go back and look at that rock though, but let's look around here first. Oh my god. Dude, there are mines on the ground. Holy gosh. Whoa. Okay, maybe we shouldn't be looking around. I don't want to get blown up. Can I go in here? Oh man. Well, I guess that's that. Second chances. Managed to incapacitate our guy, named Zeon Wild. Had some burnt-out military-grade combat implants, plucked his victims from the Raffin Shiv, so that the Loa gods would open up his passage to the sacred realm. Not sure if he prayed too hard, or if those singed circuits messed with his head, but something went seriously wrong. Maybe you'll be able to find out more. Looked up Zeon Wild and dug up lists of military ops he took part in, before dropping off the radar. Only time he pops up is getting caught urinating on City Hall. Eventually, he ended up somewhere in Pacifica doing odd jobs for old war buddies. His conversion must have happened recently. Everyone's... I mean, living in this kind of a crap hole place... Still gotta be careful. Everyone... Not everybody can deal with it. It's like living in the middle of a pandemic. Like, half of us are mentally not even there. It's just the way it is. Why was this one purple? Oh, it's purple because of the items. Kong, Lucas, and Joel Lee. What's up? Heard there's an alarm or something?
Fucker ripped my fucking arm off! You gotta mince that fucker with a machete!
Chum, you gotta chill. Not like you won't get a sweet chrome arm anyway.
And you'll get a sweet chrome cock! Want you to script the whole fucking Badlands, find the motherfucker and fuck him up.
Yeah, sure, we'll find him. Thought he was some harmless nut job.
More like a fucking raging psycho. Saying some shit about how the Loa needs sacrifices to get him to the sacred place. Alright, we'll get him underground in a sec. Chop fucking chop, before he builds a freaking church out here. And yet he's dead. But this guy has the arm, so it must be the other guy. Not Joel. Creature depicted resembles iconography. Iconography? Commonly associated with the voodoo boys. Oh. Are the voodoo boys, like, religious?